Do you think your life is tough? Well, once you read this book, you won't think so anymore. Imagine a life built up on fear and threats. Death is what you see in almost all. Some even forget how to cry. The ones who did survive do not have good memories. Nothing to see behind the fence, and nothing to feel but sadness and loss. But the worst feeling of all is the loss of hope. And inside the fence, hope is what keeps you alive.